The members of the Karnataka Rakshana Vedike Yuva Sena are at it again and are up to no good. The fringe group has been going all out with protesting against Sunny Leone performing in Bengaluru during a closed event for the new year. Yes, the event is a closed one, which obviously implies that nobody could have a chance of creating any sort of security threat. But who will tell the Rakshana Vedike group this? And who will make the Home Minister understand that his claimed disliking towards this event will only cost the state a heavy price more in the future? The government could sooner than later realize that denying permission for this event could in turn see big stars boycotting the state for future events. And so, who becomes the big fat loser? The proud citizens of Karnataka. It's funny, isn't it? While women like Sunny Leone, who come out in the open and embrace themselves, are tagged as anti-culture elements, we continue to live in a society where seers are caught behind closed doors, indulging in shameful acts, and where rapists are running free. All thanks to the political leaders paying heed to all things that aren't important.